Like the size of tall buildings and mountains made of transparent plastic and wires, very straight, sturdy, tall triangles, transparent with steel beads. These notes working in these triangles, yeah. And the, when I get to the point of, that's like the smell of, starting from the right part of the triangle. Kind of connects between the things. That's the gist of what I heard. Somehow these triangles communicate something, be it through beams. I must have known that ritualistic way you can have some kind communicating something not too readily apparent, but the dirty things people are just doing, taking the bus, walking around, those triangles are ever present. On the camber and the texture of everything. I think that's and it kind of melts and settles coincidentally. There's this chance they were built. There was a chance that they happened, or just they were there. Couldn't imagine a world without them. Trust and belief. Stood many years.